Welcome one, welcome all, welcome to the third multiplayer game for Armchair Generals here. I am Bridger, and with me is Simo. We'll be continuing our game as the Germans right now. This is the state of the world. We're having a bit of trouble over here in Japan. The British Raj are very strong. They have a lot of divisions, and Japan is trying to hold them off. And the current state of the world is we're worried about the Allies doing a big push once the U.S. starts gearing up. And we're also worrying about the Soviet Union here. They are currently an unknown focus to us because we're awful at research at the moment. We're getting our decryption up now, but it's taken us a while. We finally have a war goal for Switzerland. I think we want to kick that off, right, Simo?
Go for it.
All right. I'm going to hit declare war. We'll call allies and then execute the plan. It shouldn't be difficult. We're just going to win against all of these guys, I think. Vastly superior forces in number and in quality. And we've got armored units. Our damned motorized divisions wind up being more armored than they can pierce.
I know, it's glorious.
Hey guys.
Yeah.
Sorry to cut in, but Russia is just one focus away from war with Japan.
All right, thanks.
All right, let's move back up there and discuss with them if we need to.
Okay.
My manpower didn't drop or didn't go down after I went from scraping the barrel down to all adult serve.
That's a weird bug. I heard somebody else mention that too.
I saw Marco doing some bug with the Air Force for infinite manpower.
Yeah,
so
that's...
we have...
fixed in the new patch.
I was going to say the Soviets are going to be ready to declare soon. Within like 100 days.
And
just
get
everything ready in Japan.
That brings in Mongolia as well, and I just... ugh.
Alright, well, I don't know if we're going to have enough units to do UK if we have to invade the USSR right now.
We have six months still.
No, if we have to... if we get called by Japan, we can invade... we can fight them immediately.
And, they also have Finland now, so we're going to have a pretty large front, the Soviets.
Who has Finland? Oh, they're fighting Finland right now, I see. I got to change the color on this one to make it something else. Red. So our defense armies, I was going to change to that. Jeez, we have 50 divisions on occupation duty. I mean, they're small divisions. They're occupation divisions, but still.
They're birdies.
Three-fourths of my guys are just sitting in ports.
Say again?
Ashinder, I got to pull some troops off of your front. I'm going to only take a few, but I have no choice. I got to cover Mongolia.
Strip the north part of British Raj.
Yeah, it looks a lot weaker.
A lot of those are useless, really.
I'm checking our Air Force now in case we have to go to war with the Soviet Union. We need a lot more stuff on this front.
Oh, that's a nice pocket in Belgium you got. You guys could probably actually push through Africa.
No. Too many troops he has in the east? I don't think we can anyway.
I think most of the British troops are in... oh, actually, those aren't all British. Okay. Fucking bug, man. He still does have 20 divisions down there almost.
And can we change this out for a medium? Boom. We just got some more light tanks into our logistics, I think. Yep.
We're not producing any light tanks.
I know, but I sent them back. Okay. We just got a new battalion added to our...
Good. This 240. Oh, perfect. We have 800 light tanks now.
Yeah. Italy's doing a great job sniping little tiny fleets of England. He's killed bunch of destroyers.
Yeah, Italy, last game, I believe the Italian player took out about 15 British divisions on transports heading to India. Jeez. So great job. Yeah, that's a lot of men.
This fight in Zurich.
I'm moving my subs. They're not doing anything.
Yeah, my fleet is not tracking down these American subs. I guess I need to switch them to patrol.
Maybe. Try widening out, and then also, are you using all three of the possible zones?
I'm just doing coast of Japan, East China Sea. I'm not doing Sea of Japan.
Yeah. I noticed that you had to get pretty decent destroyers or else they can't find subs, and it's kind of a pain.
Yeah, I'm producing some variant destroyer twos right
now.
Hey,
Alan, there you go.
All right, if we take the capital here, that should force them to capitulate.
Thank you.
This is open territory you could push into in Belgium.
If they have to get from the north, get ready to push, though. I'm going to try a naval invasion behind them on the east.
Oh, what's this? Oh, I'm catching. Is this shipping?
All right, I pulled this over here.
Oh, thanks.
We got
wow. CVs? Battle.
Doesn't look like we lost anything.
We only used
That's their
planes.
Main fleet. We damaged the HMS Hood. Oh, and we sunk a destroyer in a different one. We've only got 200 there. I can put some more. If they're patrolling that area, we want to hit them with naval bombers. Oh, I forgot that you can't click the new deploy. I'm already used to being able to do it.
Oh, from the bug?
Yeah.
The bit.
All right, there we go. So now we've got another 200 in that eastern North Sea, since we know they're there. Sending more naval bombers to deal with it.
I'm trying to figure out how to get as much equipment to our comrades as possible. That's my main focus right now.
Yay, Field Hospital 2. Fantastic.
That's good. That's really good.
Were we going to improve our artillery? Ooh. Shit, we had this all planned out, and now I can't remember.
No, we didn't have it too planned out. I think we wanted land doctrine, which you're doing right now. We have... there was some focus on industry, I believe. You want a construction 3 for Russia.
Do we want naval bombers?
Factory repair speed. Yeah, we do.
All right, let's do naval bombers first,
okay.
And then we'll do construction speed.
Oh, excavation 2 is done in 7 days.
Nice. Damn it, the Zurich is holding out like demons right now. It's been months, or almost a month. But the AI is so passive, I can just completely envelop it. Oh, I was going to have them support. Good deal.
Yugoslavia is asking for about 1,000 artillery.
How much do we have?
Not that much.
600?
Don't worry. I'm looking through our allies. That's what my main focus is right now. We have a lot of anti-tank, which is really good because the Italians are going to need some. Did we send the trucks over?
I sent 1,000 trucks, yes.
Thanks.
All right, so what's our current anti-tank? We're producing 8 anti-tank a day.
Yeah.
Did we want to... I think we wanted to upgrade anti-tank soon. Oh, no, PAC-40s are still a couple months away. Jeez, that one battle is 22 days away, too.
How do you check how many days are left? I remember how to do it in HOI4, but
in
how did, or HOI3. Yeah.
Just hover over the battle icon. It says we estimate
the
battle
3 days.
Will last
three
days.
Oh, thank you. Yeah, that's obvious.
It's got those 10 motorized divisions. They shouldn't be coming in from that direction because there's so many of them in the reserves. They should just be going after another thing, but...
I just hope we're not losing too many panzers, considering the fact we're fighting in the mountains. I'm going to go check with Romania real quick, see what he needs for supplies.
No. That's what I want you to do. Go around that way. Air wings with no mission. Yes, their mission is to defend and fight in eastern Poland.
I think he might be AFK.
Who? There we go. Perfect timing. We wanted construction next. All right, we were gonna give Western.
Don't worry about it.
Or what are we gonna give to Italy? I don't remember.
They both do the same about thing, I think.
All right. Give control.
Yeah, it's 24 aluminum. So give him whichever one we think we need. We need more. We need aluminum, right? We'll take Zurich then.
All right.
It's ironic.
I sent him control of the eastern one. All he has to do is accept.
Right. That's
that ironic. Gave our divisions a little bit of XP building, but I don't think it lost too many. All right, I'm going to bring these guys over to that front. What is this? This is a whole bunch of units that currently have no current division. Let's put them in training. And we'll check the training division and see which one of these guys gets moved here. I want 20 more divisions on the Eastern Front ASAP. Whoa, we got naval combat. Our subs are being engaged by the British fleet.
We have 350 reserve naval bombers. We need to put them in the English Channel, I say.
All right, I'm going to put them in the pot of clay right now, along with as many fighters as we can fit.
We have a reserve of 300 fighters.
All their interwar, though.
Are they?
Yeah, I have a bunch on the Eastern Front.
Yeah, I'm looking at it now.
And I do have a bunch in the North Sea. I can move those over.
Hey, we sunk a destroyer.
Yay.
That's a lot of ships.
All right, the fighters from Jutland are already on their way over there. The naval bombers are on their way over there. The naval bombers are on their way over there. Oh, we have some way up there?
I'll be right back.
I wish I could select this fighter's... I mean, I can do this.
Great, another ace.
All right, those guys are all going to the Pas de Calais. Those are not ours. Why aren't they... Okay, they're all going to the English Channel now. All right. So now we've got 400 fighters and 400 naval bombers in the English Channel. The Western approaches. They're hunting down our subs again. Oh, man. That is a pretty big fleet. When this changes, I'm going to pull our subs back from the Western approaches and put them on just the Iberian coast.
How many fighters do we have in... also, we're at 6% rioting in Switzerland.
Yep, we gotta put some guys over there. Hang on.
How many fighters do we have for the Eastern Front?
You'd have to look.
Yeah, I'm looking now. We have a decent amount. 1,200 total.
I'm just going to send two of our garrison divisions to burn and hope that's enough. Although, Italy still hasn't claimed the... Oh, yeah, they have. They just haven't put any garrison divisions there. I'll put one. At least it'll help slow it down. Tactical bombers are going to be there. And the tactical bomber's job is going to be supporting the ground.
Oh, good. We need heavy cruisers, right? Or light cruisers.
Oh, we're going to get more dockyards in the next one. I didn't even know how many were in there. Destroyers and light cruisers both, I think.
Okay, in total we have 150 destroyers. We only have 23 light cruisers.
We lost the battle, but damaged the York 50%.
We need to sink it next time. We need rubber bed. How are the synthetics gone?
Everything is back to full production now. We are still in the production. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7 more. So we'll have 14 more rubber in the next few months.
Good. We're pumping out 2.6 bombers a week, 3 fighters a day. 4 or 3.5 Junkers a day, and 2.5 naval bombers a day, because we put the Junkers and naval bombers ahead in priority for rubber.
Yes. What's rubber is taking the biggest hit here? It's our motorized, it's our right? Fighters. But we decided we have enough motorized.
Yes. We put
and our
the
tactical
moto-
bombers.
Yes. Our fighters only have 1 rubber for 15 factories.
Gotcha.
But we have 15 factories not working on it, so we're still pumping out quite a lot of fighters.
Yeah. So the fighters are the first ones to get the rubber. Yep. That's good.
Well, no. Our close air support and our naval bombers are. They're on the top.
No, I know, but the new rubber that comes online.
Good. Another
sunk
one.
A destroyer. Nice.
Keep knocking out 1 destroyer at a time. That's what matters, right?
Yep.
Do we have those on port strike?
Oh, you know what? No, we don't, but we can.
Do we want that?
There's no reason not to also have them on port strike, right? But the thing is, do they strike ports that are on the southern England land? Like, where do we need to put them on port strike? I've never understood that.
I think it would be on the land. That would make sense.
What's our current situation here? Okay. Yeah, we don't have enough fighters. Damn it. They're coming online. They're coming online. All right, so our panzer situation, medium tanks, we have already have 288. So soon we'll be able to fully swap out.
Yes.
Now, let's do all of these proper. Since I have the training division there, I might as well use it with everything except maybe the coastal defense. Yeah, coastal defense won't need it. Okay, and our resistance is fine now. We can increase our occupation of Sweden, or Switzerland, and it's still okay. What is our current power, political power penalty here? Occupation is only minus 0.37, that's not that bad. What is the situation in the air here? Over the English Channel. We lost 360 fighters.
What?
They lost 579 fighters.
Okay, that's good.
They've disrupted 149 of our bombers, and we've lost 44 bombers. So we still seem to have superiority here. We actually have superiority in radar efficiency.
Yes, we do. Oh, the Dutch have been building radar across the entire English Channel.
Yeah, but they haven't been, apparently. So what's our... we're using a lot of interwar fight. Nope, we're short fighters now. Damn it.
Because we just lost so many.
Yeah.
All right, I'm going to take... Junkers are taking off a hit, and they're going to put fighters on top.
Yeah. And I think we should consider setting up a new line of fighters once we get the Focke-Wulfs.
Yeah, I agree.
Set them as a separate line, and then we can convert over the BF-109s later. Oh, we got another... Oh, naval battle... Why does it say it says naval battle, but it's got, like, the skull, like we lost, except we did 31% damage to the Rodney. Whatever that is.
It might have been a Furyk loss or something where we...
Well, it doesn't say we lost anything. Yeah. I think it just... If nobody dies, it puts it as a fail or something. All right, so I put...
Maybe... Fortification engineer.
I put our subs on the Iberian coast.
And... Silent Warhorse?
Oh, for political power?
And... Yeah, Silent Warhorse might be good. Sure. Political power gain, 15%.
Yeah, might as well.
All right, Martin Bormann, you're in. This is the
now
who's
we, the only thing we need now is rubber. We have a surplus of oil.
Yeah, no, it gets
were
good.
Were we importing? We can stop importing some. Stop giving factories to the Soviet Union, yeah. Now it says we need 5 oil, but we're about to get that anyway with the next construction.
Yep. We're tapering off.
We got to stop giving the Soviet Union factories. This is definitely the case. All right, we got to keep checking our... Oh, we got a lot of divisions here that are fully ready to join our Eastern Front Army. And the next couple will go to our English army. Red for England, purple for Soviet Union.
I really wish those. I guess, yeah. That okay, H, okay, W kind of splits it for me. I really wish that we could have our synthetic factories focus on either oil or rubber.
Yeah.
That would be nice.
But you know, rubber is supposed to be problematic. Oh, there's...
I sent them some more Panzer ones.
Oh, okay.
And I sent the Yugoslavians some artillery. It's minor. It's the lighter artillery, though.
All right.
It's just we don't have a proper reserve. That's my only major concern. We don't have enough of reserve to go through maybe a month of fighting the Russians.
Yeah. I want two full lines of infantry equipment, too. We are so far behind in upgrading our troops. Ideally, we'd have as many of our guys upgraded with infantry equipment, too, as possible before the Soviet war, but...
That's why I wanted an Eastern Front unit that we could set to a higher priority.
You're right. Let's duplicate the current infantry division, and...
And then you can just scroll over the OKH and set that one to priority.
Yeah. So
I'll go down the next tree line to Kampf Group.
Yeah, that seems like a good plan. Okay.
We have a lot of motorized and we have a lot of light tank destroyers.
And
we
the other thing is if we're going to... So the Infantry Division 2 probably won't need anti-tank. I don't know. But we'll add regular Infantry Division gets a... increase, and I'm going to change its symbol to something else that looks infantry-ish, but has a better idea. A sword or an arrow or a Blitzkrieg symbol. Blitzkrieg symbol is our Eastern infantry. It's our higher priority infantry. Now that may also, how much support equipment do we have? 2,000 should be enough to give them all recon company, right?
I think so. We might have a slight lack for a little while. But, you know, they need recon. Give them recon.
The answer is... they need another 4,000 infantry equipment, which we can do, and they need 1,000 support equipment, which we can do. Okay. So the Blitz infantry just got...
Did that change recon. Your infantry symbol for you?
I changed the infantry symbol to a lightning
bolt. Yeah, I just changed it back because mine showed it as motorized. Now, did that change it to yours as well?
Yeah, mine now shows it as a lightning bolt tank.
Is that okay? Set it to something else, and I'll see what it says for me. Because we have two different mods going. I'm sorry.
How about a pawn?
They were showing as motorized, so I had to switch them. That's paratrooper for me. That's fine.
Okay. Okay, so we still can't see what the hell the Soviet Union is doing. It's a good thing that Japan can.
Yeah. How's the fighters going? How are the fighters going?
We are at minus 154. We seem to be holding steady at minus 154.
But I mean the battles, that's what I'm talking about.
Yeah, they are still... We're still outnumbering them 250 to 160. And we're still up by about 200, but it seems to have tapered off in terms of effectiveness, and our air superiority is now down.
Yeah, okay.
You know what? Lublin really could use some upgrades. As an air
the
base.
Spanish have 15 divisions sitting in Iraq, kind of. Hold on.
How long will that take? November? Oh, God. I'm not going to get that many.
Okay, there we go.
All right, so what's the deal with the Italian? They've got 8 Marine divisions. Is that enough to launch our invasion?
I think so.
It looks like we'll have maybe 20 divisions of infantry that we can throw into the English action.
Okay.
So why does this still say we're sending stuff to Italy when it was a one-time thing?
It takes a while to get there. It shows you next delivery in 18 days.
Okay. So that's going to go away eventually. I hate seeing that upgrade bar so low.
Me too.
Our medium tanks, we have 2,000 out there, but only 700 of them are Panzer IVs.
Oh, speaking of which, I wanted to talk to you about this. Our motorized, we can make more motor divisions. We could literally double our motor divisions right now.
The moto divisions would require a lot more support equipment. Because light tank destroyers we have a lot of, right?
Yes, we have literally enough for 10 divisions. And we have enough for 10 divisions of trucks. And we have 1,000 support equipment.
It might not be a bad idea to add a second battalion of light tank destroyers, if only to give them more heart attack.
Yeah, I asked that to you earlier.
I was thinking the purely for the
you
piercing
said, the only reasoning
boost.
You disagreed was because the heart attack base increases the highest on the first one. But
yeah, but
we have
no, no, no.
Two.
It's the piercing that increases the highest.
Oh, the piercing. Okay.
But
okay.
I think adding that extra heart attack does matter. So, here's the thing: we would need 420 additional light tank destroyers. We only have 320.
Let me see what I can do with factories. We could, in theory, take off some factories on something and boost it on the.
Yeah, we slowed down on martyrs.
Yes,
I mean,
I'm
just as happy to leave it only at one battalion and have a good reserve.
Yeah, I agree on that. I wish you could have a support light tank battalion.
And even though we have 6,000 trucks, our trucks are used in every division and are going to take attrition like crazy.
They're going to take a lot of attrition.
So I don't think we should. Yeah.
Yep.
Just wanted your take. I'm thinking about heading west into Tibet to widen the front. What do you think?
Oh, yeah. I was talking about that to you earlier. I think it's a good idea if you're able to defend against Russia simultaneously. You have to take that into consideration.
Well, they're not taking that war goal to attack me. They moved on to somewhere else. They may have just wanted to annex
Tuna Tuva, yeah.
So I'm going to declare on Tibet then.
I think they have one or two divisions. I think it's a good idea.
And they really have very little military buildup on my border. So I don't think that's
the Soviet Union
right
is
now.
Supporting the growth of a political party in Turkey and Afghanistan
and,
British Raj. What?
That'd be good
for
us.
Okay, yeah, I'm not gonna say anything.
Hey, could we boost party popularity? Oh, we can only boost fascist. We, can. We can't boost communist.
Yeah. Oh, we can boost the communist. That
we
would
can't.
Be hilarious.
That would be hilarious. How's America doing with the fascist growth there?
I don't know.
They have the United Kingdom helping them now with the... It's Argentina is getting boosted.
Yeah, they want to kind of control South America, which makes sense. Hey, Tubit, do you need anything else? I'm sorry about your teammate. That's it'll work out, I'm sure. Just maybe you can have them focusing on something else.
Yeah, I'm working it out with them. I'm jumping out.
Peace.
What's the problem with his teammate?
His teammate lost a couple divisions in a pocket. He was a little upset about it.
Yeah, he's new.
Yeah, exactly. So
that's why he's
we
with the experienced
have...
2-bit.
Yeah. Yes, 2-bit's really good, man.
Oh, that's
that
weird.
Naval stuff
all of a
is
sudden,
incredible.
Oh, because it's in allied occupied territory? You know how it shows yellow for the air areas that have units in them? Pas-de-Calais is not showing up as anything. It's not showing up as yellow.
Interesting. Hey, can I talk to you about a few things real quick?
What? What's that?
We're currently producing 8 Schnell divisions, which I suppose we're going to need for Russia.
That's what I have them there for.
We're producing... Okay. We're about to pump out 3 Panzer divisions. We're about to pump out 3 Moto, but we're having a backlog on support equipment, it looks like. So...
As in we have too much support equipment?
No, we don't. We have 500 in total reserve.
Well, we did just spend a whole bunch of it to give everybody recon.
That's right. Hey, Dutch, what's up?
Hey, okay, so Japan's thinking of taking over Tibet and opening a border on the north of Raj. And then it looks like we're mopping up Italy, or mopping up Africa, so we might be able to get Italy and Spain to naval invade the west coast at the same time.
That's what we were talking about. It's either that or England.
Yeah. The problem with England is that they still have a 170-strong fleet over there.
Yeah.
Yeah.
So
do we want to go for India instead?
I don't know.
All right, give Bridger and I a couple seconds to think about it, and then I'll come up with an answer and send hop over to y'all's channel.
Yep.
What do you think?
I think England's going to be a really. I think it's instead it's more like 50,000 on 11 at this point.
Oh Jesus!
With that big of a fleet there, if they had that fleet spread out in the Pacific.
When I first saw that fleet, I was like, "There's no way we can't."
I'm leaving four strong infantry divisions on the Western Front so that if we should need to counteract some kind of a push, we don't just have coastal and garrison divisions over there.
Great idea. Okay. I'm going to go ahead and give them the news. All right. So they have full rights to focus fully on India then.
Yeah. Because
they're about to be done with Africa from what I heard.
Yeah.
Okay.
Japan is justifying its Tibet. That's fine. Insufficient resources. Still a gajillion problems with rubber. Okay. I think then if that's the case, we need to pull off our air units. And start fresh here. What's our situation in northern France? We have some fighters. We have lots of fighters in northern France. Oops. Give them a couple of missions there.
Hey, Bridger, they came up with a really good idea.
What's that?
They want us to focus on our Air Force on the English Channel, make it look like we're going for England, then the Navy will pull out of India, and they can go into India from there, from Saudi Arabia.
Well, we just did that. I just pulled all of our Air Force off of the English Channel.
No, they want us to put the Air Force on the English Channel because the British Navy. I know.
Okay.
I know.
Well, it's
we do have a reserve of fighters now, so that's good.
Well,
we have 853 naval bombers. Oh, you just put them back.
I put them back. I can put the naval bombers back. I'm just concerned about putting them there with very little fighter support.
Yeah, we need fighters on there too. Sweden has a reserve of strategic bombers because the AI decided to do that. He lost nothing over Scotland for about 3 months.
Just bombing it?
Yeah.
Oh, nice.
So there was nothing up there.
Speaking of that, we have a bunch of tactical bombers. I wonder if those would be valuable, bombing southern England, or if they would just get shot down. They would probably just get shot down.
Well, that's what we're asking about, because he lost nothing over Scotland for that whole time period.
Well, it's worth throwing them out there and see what happens. Tactical bomber ones. Jeez, we only have 80. Because I have a bunch of them on the Eastern Front. All right, I'm getting some things just standing by over here. Although we haven't had a run-in with their navy in the English Channel in a while.
Okay, so they're cleaning up Africa now. Italy is focusing on... oh, wow, look at that. They're nailing through. They're already at South Africa. I'll be right back.
Fantastic. Let's check out the world map here. Yes. Ah, the Yugoslavian divisions are down there. Helping to mop up. What are we getting for resources? I think we got the rubber over here. Where's the rubber? Is it? Oh, there it is. 4 of 6 being grabbed. Lots of chromium down there. That's good. Although we're not low on chromium, at least we aren't. Yet. I know Italy needs it for the ships. if I'm not mistaken. And I know that heavy tanks also need it. Yeah, I don't want to give these guys a mission yet. We'll give the tactical bombers a mission.
Oh, sweet. You put on some more medium tanks?
Yes. What? What's the deal here? Tactical bomber. Oh, there we go. All right, I'm going to try strategic bombing southern England and see what happens. And you know what? I'm going to have the naval bombers go for port strikes over there as well, if we can.
Okay. Hey, because we're producing so many infantry, we are not... Actually, we are losing rifles in total.
Okay. So we'll...
It's just a point of inquiry, just letting you know. Or we should focus more on rifles production.
Yeah, I have... The next six factories that come online will go online for rifles.
Okay, are we even producing any factories? Okay, we are, I see. We're doing the synthetic boost.
Yeah, I'm gonna raise up.
And you're still doing the trade good. Middle England, Liverpool, and York, 32 factories, no anti-air or fighters, says Sweden.
Yeah, they don't have any air coverage over southern England right now. I'm doing naval bombardment and...
Set in some fighters as well, then.
Our fighters don't have great range, but... yeah, okay.
That's right. That's right. Yeah, I remember that was the whole
Let
air...
Let me see. They would have 39%.
Did we want to put anything on the junkers?
Are they up? Yeah, definitely.
Did we forget to... damn it, we forgot to...
What happened?
We forgot to upgrade from the JU, the 36 close air support to the 39, to the 40 air support. I just did it. On the factory line.
Oh, you mean from the Stukas. But we just unlocked the 39.
I just did the one we were going to boost. On the production line.
Right? So let's see. The JU-87... Oh, did you already make a variant of it? The G?
No, I haven't made any variants.
So let's see. Attack, 1-2. Engine to give them a little bit better survivability. And then range. And then... that's really good, but it's 475. It gives them increased max speed, increased ground attack, operational range plus 200. Yeah, I like this. 4-2-2-2. And then, where is that? There we go.
We should put some fighters in the channel. Because they have fighters in the channel, but we have none, so I think we lost a couple bombers because of that.
I don't think that units really travel through. I could be wrong, but I have not really seen... I mean, it should be that they have to travel through an air zone in order to get to another air zone.
Yugoslavia has to go. What a shame.
Let's... Enemy fighters lost... Our fighters.
Where do
lost.
You see that? Show me where that is.
Click on an air zone and then click the little graph icon at the top of this window.
Thank you.
Oh, we had sunk some convoy. 29 convoys! Nice!
Whoa!
Go-Go Gadget subs!
Oh, yes! Look at that. We didn't lose a single sub. That's great. I wonder
that
what
makes
was
up
in
for,
those.
That makes up for not... That makes up for not sinking anything for a while.
No kidding.
All right. Oh, they've got air cover now over southern England. They realized they were taking a hit from the bombing. So enemy fighters lost. Enemy buildings bombed only 0.4. That's weird.
Our bombers disrupted doesn't 54. Mean bombers shot down, right?
No, it means they've forced to turn back, I think.
They've lost 35 fighters, though. That's good.
We've only got 100 bombers, but they only did 0.4 damage to the enemy industry.
Maybe we should call it off.
Yeah, I think it's because those anti-air guns probably need a lot more, and we probably need strat bombers to really...
Northern England is the one that doesn't...
Well, they had no air units there before.
Oh, no! What? Oh, no, okay.
I canceled them.
Naval, we didn't lose those subs, did we?
What subs?
No. They're just... No, okay, never mind. I thought we lost 18 subs.
Oh, no, when they go into a battle, they disappear from the airfield.
Oh, God. God, that was terrifying.
And we sunk 3 more convoys. Nice. Okay, so the Iberian
Coast is a good
place.
That was the same battle I was looking at. Yeah. Dang, we're doing great on that.
All right, we are at December 13th. Our non-aggression pact cannot be broken in the first 12 months after signing. Between 13 to 18 months, you can break the pact if you have 200% of their amounts of division stationed along our common border. Yikes. Oh, crap. Does that mean that we can't cancel it now because we don't have twice as many divisions as them? Let's see. Should I hit it? Find out? What do you think?
Go for it.
All right. Let's see.
If we're ready.
Wait a minute. It's been canceled. I didn't actually hit okay, I don't think.
Did Russia do it?
Maybe. Oh, call to arms request from Japan.
I accepted that. That's for Tibet.
Oh, that's Tibet. Okay. I thought the Soviet Union suddenly did something.
No.
No, but
it's
gone.
I'm sure he would come in here and tell me.
Our non-aggression pact is gone, but I didn't hit okay.
Topsy just sent me a sad face.
Why?
Because the non-aggression pact's gone.
Maybe I accidentally did hit yes or something.
So, Canada here. Hey, guys.
What's up?
Yugoslavia just dropped out.
Yeah, I know.
Okay,
yeah,
good.
He told me. Thank you for letting me know, though.
Go, Gadget AI. We believe in you. All right, so here's my thought on this. We almost have this full division. Oh, it will be soon. Good. I don't want to waste those, so let's send that.
I'm a little terrified of Russia now. How are we doing on reserves? Okay.
I'm trying to get... Hang on, why didn't I select more than one?
Yeah, it's just the only thing is we're going to go into this war with no artillery reserve, no anti-tank, or no rifles.
Well, and no support equipment. You got to wonder how many reserves he has, too.
I know.
All right, I'm going to start setting up some plans here.
Go for it. Yep.
I'm going to try to do a pincer move right in the middle of this... Oh, wait a minute. Is that... No, that's not the Pripyat. That's something else. Okay, so let's set up a front. Oh, that's along a river. That sucks. Is there any... Where does that river end? It goes all the way down there. Oh, that's awful. Okay. And then if we put another one here and hope we can break through there. When's our decryption coming out?
I already researched it.
And we still can't see shit?
25 days.
Oh, okay. Good, good, good. All right.
I'm going to do improved competing machine. 229 days. That's good for you?
Yep. Oh.
And I'm going to put the Focke Wulfs up. Is that good for you? I'm putting in the F-190s up.
You mean replacing our... Oh, building a new line of them?
No.
Replacing them?
I already did it. I'm sorry.
How much did we lose?
Not too much. 40%. We didn't have the factories to replace. Oh, dockyards.
Oh, and naval national focus here. Plan Z... Gives us bonuses to researching a bunch of surface ships. U-boat effort gives us a bonus to researching subs and gives us 2 dockyards. What do you think?
Unless there's anything that helps us make more tanks.
No, I'm just... These are the only two that really do anything.
Yeah, I know. Go for it. The surface ships,
naval air effort, the other one. You want surface ships? All right, plan Z it is.
I want surface ships.
All right, let me get back to this plan here.
Hey, you know, only 100 days and we could put medium self-propelled artillery in all of our moto divisions. Fully equipped. I think we might want to do that.
Okay, perfect. Now... Damn it. Sometimes making these can be very difficult. Why does it... Ah, there we go.
We still have no answer from Turkey.
Well, I guess that is what it is. Why does it... No, I don't want you to change that. Ah! I guess that is what it is, too. All right. I'm hoping to catch two pockets here, but I only have the armor to do the one pocket in the middle.
Do you want to pocket them in Courland?
Courland? I don't know what that is.
Latvia. So the Courland pocket was... it's called K-U-R-Z-E-M-E. It's where the Soviets captured a lot of Germans. It's a little... It's that little thing that punches out in the Baltic, the peninsula.
Right.
We could, in theory, entrap them there.
Why can't I assign you? There it is. Yeah, we've got 26 divisions up there. We could assign most of them to try to do that. Although, no, I didn't want you to start over there. There we go. All right, now... Okay, so I've got 22 divisions trying to get that pocket in the north. We've got the armor divisions trying to make the big pocket in the center. And then we've got the southern infantry divisions trying to do that. Hopefully... Oh, I got 68 divisions. I didn't want to do that. God damn it. I only want to select the... Yeah. And then... There we go.
Oh, I think the Italian just sunk a British battleship.
Ooh.
Yeah, it took 10 critical hits.
All right, we are ready to start making our second Panzer Army.
Go for it.
Good news. I'm going to have him keep training. No. Medium tanks are so valuable right now. I don't know if we should have them continue to train to be regulars. What do you think?
I don't know. We only have... The majority of our reserve is Panzer IIIs. 283 of the 300.
And we still haven't gotten them fully swapped out.
No, okay. Not one bit.
I'm going to stop those guys from training.
Also, because we're not producing any light tanks, and I sent our other light tanks to the Italians.
All right. And this is going to be... Over here on OKH, and this is also on OKH. We need to do that. So this is going to be our yellow Panzer Division. And the commander's definitely going to be who? Guderian? Who don't we use? We got Guderian or Rommel? Who do you feel better about? They've got exactly the same stats.
Well, I'm a fan of Guderian. Rommel's right. Overhyped to me, but I'm edgy, so...
I call them mech divisions. I know they're not actually mech divisions.
I know.
Divisions.
Yeah, I get it.
Mech army.
I actually kind of like that, to be better, to be honest. Shouldn't they be called mech armies?
Yeah, I just changed it to mech army.
Okay.
All right, so these guys maybe can be part of the bigger infantry army, and we'll just move them
Let's see. No, we got to keep moving. 28 English bombers over France.
I think we have some air... Yeah, we've got 400 fighters.
He's and anti-air. Those are some really small targets for Russia.
What do you mean small targets?
I mean, like, we're not, it's not even a Minsk.
Oh, yeah, those are just our early pockets.
Right.
After we need to, so if I do, we select these guys, then we're going to continue to hopefully take this line. Get Kiev. give them a few more divisions. And then the guys in the north will also get a few more specialty divisions. No, we're not ending at noon. We have to end at 1. What is he, crazy? We need the snow to melt. And then for our armored divisions, we want to have them push to Minsk from there. After they get the pocket. There we go. That should be everybody, actually. But we'll deal with that later. Does that unassign them? That's fine. And then we can do this. Control, right click to select just those guys and give them a new order to push up to Leningrad, or at least push up to past this point if they can. Oops, that's not what we want. Crap.
Okay, well, the Japanese are currently marching towards Delhi through Nepal, I believe. And the Italians are prepping for their naval invasion of Western India.
There we go.
I do have a quick question regarding how we should, if there's any naval we should do into the Balkan, the Baltic, to see if we can take Leningrad or Helsinki or something.
Yeah. Leningrad would be a fine choice. If only for the psychological factor. I could have the infantry army that I have as a reserve for the Western Front make the attack, and if it works, we'll bring in more, and then we'll bring that army back, just so that it's because it's a separate army. So I gotta, let's try naval invasion from, what's the closest port we've got? Memel?
I believe Memel is the closest one, considering it's on the front line. Danzig would be a bigger port, I believe. Yeah, Danzig's our biggest port in Poland.
Yeah, Helsinki might be a better choice now that I look at it. He's probably, no, he's going to have that garrison for sure because of, because he's going to have to be controlling with, some units. All right, well, we'll have them starting to prepare. It's going to take probably 70-ish days.
Okay.
We'll 28 pull out the days, entire actually.
Hey, are you sure you want to do it from Memel? Because he could very well march through Memel.
Eh. Nah.
All right.
Be fine.
Okay. How's the air war going?
We'll have to rely on Romania, I guess, to take Odessa and kind of push towards Sevastopol.
Yeah, I'll let them know.
We don't have the width yet in terms of division numbers. Once we get this first push and we get to where Minsk is, I think we should just, Minsk and Kiev, we can do a reorganization of the army and kind of split it in two and have an army group north and an army group south. I've yeah, kind right of already now, we done that. Have to...
Okay, great. Yeah, I see that. We're pumping out 8 medium tanks a day. That's really awesome, by the way. We're pumping out 9 tanks a day, plus 2 self-propelled pieces and a martyr. That's more than we're pumping out for trucks. Let's check.
All right, yeah, now we've got a lot of infantry production going. It's finally gotten better on the efficiency. Yeah,
we're down 12 oil, though, so that's hitting our Navy kind of hard.
We're down 12 oil.
We keep cutting trade.
Okay. Well, I mean, cutting trade is good. We're going to get another 5 oil here in February. And then right. another 5 also in February. So we'll have 10. That'll be good. As soon as the snow starts melting, is that when we want to start this? I wish we could see them. We need that decryption. Here comes one day. I want to see how many divisions he has over there. And we're already researching the improved computing machine. I want to go straight to the next level of decryption there, because it's really frustrating not to be able to see anything. Oh, stuff's popping in.
Oh, there we go, there we go. There you go, look.
Yep, he's got 20 divisions in the north. Man, if we can make that pocket work, that'll be very good. I just wish I knew how many he had in the middle there. It looks like he's got at least 7, 8, 9, some 15 or so in that middle pocket.
Do you want to research Panthers?
No.
We need support equipment.
How does...
Attack, right? Soft attack plus 5. Or do we want defense?
What do you mean support equipment?
Under infantry research, we need the...
Support...
40.
Support weapons. Yeah.
Yes. We need the attack one, though, right?
The attack Not the one. Defense? Yeah.
Okay, done.
And we should also do the defense one ASAP
as well. Once we have the time. Okay.
Air wings with no mission. Oh, they're in the pot of clay. Do we want to put them back in the channel?
I think so. I just don't want to keep losing stuff.
All right, 200 to 47 fighters. So hopefully we'll be winning that pretty handily in the channel.
How many moto divisions do we have now? 14, dang.
Missing equipment production. Light tanks needed for reinforcements, but we're not producing them. We're down 266 because we've,
deployed them.
Oh, geez, you shouldn't. Okay, well, we're not going to need them soon. Can we? How many mediums do we have? We've got 486. Ugh.
I know. Italy needed them bad, though.
I can swap out to a medium division. We need 800 now to swap out battalions, because we keep producing more of the divisions.
We're at 500.
But, you know, most of the light tanks that it's looking for are in the training.
Yeah.
Because those new divisions, once the other ones came out, the new division started requesting light tanks, and we don't have any to give them.
Yeah, they're requesting, they need, yeah, oh, geez.
So the light tanks
are this one only has 20 light tanks.
But that's not bad, because those units aren't going to come out for a while anyway, and by the time they do, we'll be swapping out an entire other battalion of light tanks, so we'll get another 500 or 600 back.
Okay.
Because at the current rate for medium tank production, we're at 512 already. We only need to get to 800. We're producing 8.8. Come on, more military factories. Speed 3, do it. Insufficient resources. Our oil is going up. We got modified government. Ship designer?
I'll look through it. Either that or
start saving them up. Fleet or raiding fleet. Or we can do commerce rating, convoy rating efficiency plus 20%. That seems good.
That's probably a good idea. Yeah.
Go Donitz. Go Donitz.
If he's good enough to lead Germany after Hitler offed himself, he's good enough to sink convoys.
Yeah. Why? Oh, the new division doesn't have any home yet.
You know, we're doing good on CAS. Got 600 of them now. Maybe we should put those in Eastern Europe.
All right, our infantry equipment's going back up now.
Yeah, I see that. That's good.
Yeah, how many? We have a lot of CAS in reserve, you're saying?
We have 600.
Yeah, so I didn't put any CAS out here, I don't think. So let's do another wing of CAS.
Now, do you just want to do 200 on each of the fronts?
Well, it depends on what we have room for in the airfield.
That's a good point. Actually, there's quite a lot.
I've boosted the Lublin airfield specifically for this.
And Warsaw has enough for 1,000 planes and it's got zero in it right now.
Warsaw's too far from the front, though. Or it will be very quickly after the front starts moving.
Really? Brest doesn't have an airport?
Airbase?
Oh, we can't see them. That's
Brest
why.
Has an airbase.
Brest might have one.
You mean
one.
Brittany?
Yeah, we just can't see it.
No.
No, Brest. Sorry. No, the Soviet city called Brest in English. It's Brest-Litovsky or something. It's right on the central front.
It's the state that has it, right on the central... Okay. Yeah, you're right. I think we can't see it. We can't see any of their airfields. We can only see the airfields in our allied territory.
That's correct, yeah.
Still don't know what the hell the Americans are doing. They're building up for something.
Do we want to put naval bombers along... we have these naval bombers sitting here, and we're pumping out so many naval bombers. We're pumping out 3 a day. So maybe either we mitigate naval bomber production...
Yeah, we should definitely pull that back by one... By a bunch of factories. Five factories, okay. I think, yeah.
That gives our rifles the equipment they need.
That's good.
And I gave the focus of rubber to the close air support.
Yeah, the naval bombers don't need the rubber's focus anymore. They'll get some soon, but they don't need it now. And where's our synthetics? We're almost to February. Jeez, it's crawling along. Air wings with no mission. Let's give them over here. Western Poland. They all have missions, but so why aren't they green? I don't know.
Does our infantry have anti-tank? Yes, they do. Okay, good. Anti-tank, artillery, field hospitals, recon. Good, good, good. Is there any other support battalions we need in our infantry?
I don't think so.
What's our combat with? 19.8, perfect.
I don't have any close air support or fighters for the Baltic States region right now. What do we have for fighters?
Really?
We have no BF-109s available. We have 100
interwar fighters. We can pull some back from France. Italy has 500 fighters. Maybe he can start focusing on France.
You mean northern France? I mean, I have them over the English Channel. Those guys are constantly getting
fought. Attrition. By the way, rifles are going up by a good margin now, so that's really good. Shit, hold on. Sweden needs to take out that damn
I think we just pull our naval bombers out of the English Channel because right now they're not doing anything. There's no enemy navy.
I just want
them
out there to potentially sink convoys, because remember when the British came right that, or not even convoys, but remember when the British went straight through the Eastern North Sea? They sunk destroyers when that happens.
We can leave them over there, but putting them on the English Channel is just costing us air units that we need.
Put them in the Eastern North Sea. That's a good idea.
So we'll put the naval bombers and the fighters here. We'll have those tactical bombers do that. Can't give them commands yet because they haven't arrived.
Oh, thank God. Reserves are finally coming in. What do you think about the self-propelled artillery? Should we give it to the Moto?
I was thinking we give it to the Panzer divisions.
If you want it on the Panzer divisions, that's cool too. What does that give it to soft attack?
Yeah. Oh, there's the Danish troop in the middle of the Baltic.
Yeah, I just told Sweden to take care of it. More factories.
Yay, factories. Medium tank twos or improved artillery.
Let me check the reserves real quick. We could use more support equipment.
Or more support equipment. How much are we? I don't even see it. There it is.
We only have 1,000 support equipment reserve.
All right, I put it on support equipment.
Okay.
One extra factory will definitely help.
Yeah. Yeah, that'll boost it. 16.5. Good.
All right, we've got 1, 2, 3 more fully trained units here that are going to be
3 convoys.
Sent.
Come on, sink them. Sink them. Come on, Carl. Don't sink them.
That's not what I meant to do. Ooh, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11.
Did we take them all out? Yes, we took out 3 more convoys.
All right, 102 divisions now on the Eastern Front. What did we take out? Oh, there are convoys in... Ooh, there's destroyers in
that convoy. Oh, shit. That's a big battle.
They're disengaging.
Oh. We are or they are?
No, we are. Our subs are hopefully disengaging. 41 destroyers. You don't want to go up against that. Maybe we should move them to the North Atlantic Ridge if we are getting... If the Lend-Lease is coming in from somebody. Oh, Lend-Lease to British Raj. The United States is Lend-Leasing to British Raj. I hope we're sinking as many of those convoys as possible.
Let me go ask them.
Thought that I had picked. There. Now we have at least a little bit of air support over the Baltic. All right, it's February. We took the Seychelles,
so that's good. Research slot. What do you want?
Yeah. Oh man, we are at modern Blitzkrieg if we want it. Or improved artillery. Equipment.
Yikes, that one's red, I don't want to read it.
Or, oh geez, any of our support items.
That's not good.
Engineer company
two. We just lost 15 subs.
Oh, shit. I think we should go for recon two.
Go for it.
Now that we've spent all those guys in recon. We got another factory. I think one more factory and improved artillery wouldn't be bad. What's our next new... We're going to have more factories coming online. What do we put it on?
I'm thinking here.
How many medium self-propelled artilleries do we have? Only 296. If we want to actually put a lot of them out there, we're going to need a whole nother line. Another five factories being building them.
Okay, I agree on that.
Close air support in eastern Poland, yeah. There we go.
We don't have momentum right now.
And we need it as soon as winter's over. Want these things to go. Are we getting more decryption yet? I see some tank divisions now on the Soviet line. They look like light tank divisions.
We have all of South Africa gone. We took it.
Yes! Yes!
That's all of Africa. Wow.
Portugal? Is Portugal... That's the fascist
Portugal?
That's
our ally. That's our fascist Portugal, yep.
Well, no, that is the non-aligned Portugal. Do you want to invite them to the faction before the allies do?
I suppose we can.
There we go. They only have that one division, but at least the allies can't land there for free.
Something's happening in the English Channel.
In terms of what?
Oh, our subs just ran away, I think.
Oh, you send them back? Yeah, I see. I didn't send them back. Yeah. They must have gone back to repair on their own accord.
I don't doubt that. I don't blame them.
And they automatically went into do not engage when they went back to repair.
That's funny.
There was a small engagement with some Australians. What is that noise?
I don't know. It keeps happening. I think that's a naval battle that keeps happening, but our subs keep retreating. Our subs keep retreating, so they keep pulling back. Oh, we don't have the planes in the North Sea.
Yeah, we do.
Oh, we do. We have some, 400. Oh, you have them on port strike.
Oops.
We need them on...
It's not changing.
It's not changing for me either. What the hell?
Oh, there it goes. It was just slow.
All right. I'll start helping with that. Yeah, that noise was our submarines keep getting engaged and they kept falling back from the battles.
See, this is the weirdest thing. Hover over our southern arrow.
Okay.
The southern infantry arrow. Yeah, and it's like, I want to take the entirety of central Russia. Like, no, that's not what I want you to do.
Yeah, maybe I should focus on south.
Yeah, we're just going to have to micro things. Because you can't specify how thin you want it to be.
Also, hey, do you want to cut off Stanislaw? The one in between Romania and us? We can cut off that entire sector.
Well, that's what that arrow is designed to do.
Okay, I'll let Romania know.
Romania just has to hold in order to make that happen. Or even okay. Give territory so that we can get more of them, but I don't think that's necessary. Yeah, we're going to have to start there. The northern one also pulls the entire front that way. You know what? I feel like I want to reorganize this whole thing. Do a northern army and a southern army. And a central army. Screw it. Why not? Delete all orders. We're not going to do it for another while anyway. What's an honest mistake?
T-minus 20 days for invasion of the Raj.
I have to manually select a bunch of these guys. How many does it say? 17.
Oh my god. We own Goa because it's an ally now. Hold on.
Goa? Whoa, he's gone. Alright.
They're going to sneak in Goa right now.
What is Goa?
Portuguese India. It's ours.
Oh. They never took care of that?
They did, but then, I don't know, when we accepted them into our alliance, I guess they took it back or something. I don't know. They might have rebelled.
All right, so Army Group Center is going to be responsible for this. Army Group North is going to be responsible for this. As long as there's an attack over this, you know, tiny period of everything getting switched around. Army Group South needs a bigger... Ugh, okay, fine. Army Group South, we'll do this. And then I think we can do this. So Army Group South.
Look at all those troops. Go down to India. Look.
I don't see anything. Oh, the 16 divisions?
South India. 16 divisions. And then Spain sending.
Okay. It's gone. Where'd they go?
Oh, dear God.
Uh-oh.
Oh, dear God.
Does that mean they just got sunk?
I hope not, but quite possibly. Let's check damage.
French India.
I do believe so. I do believe we just lost all those troops.
Well, I don't think we had naval superiority there then. Why did they go through the West Indian Ocean instead of the Arabian Sea to go straight to Goa? Did they launch from southern Africa?
They went into a patrol.
Damn.
Oh, the 16 subs or ships, they didn't sink is what I'm saying.
Oh, those weren't infantry divisions. Those were naval units. Yeah. Oh, now they're moving. I see them coming through the Arabian Sea. So yeah, they've got 15 divisions going that way. I can't see allies' superiority. Hopefully, they are... Yeah, no, never mind. I can see. 96 friendly ships in the Arabian Sea. Excellent. That's going to be fun.
Oh man, look at those numbers. Oh god, I hope that works. I don't think Alan's gonna be able to work with us in the future. What do you want? Naval air? I don't know.
Yeah, I think naval air effort's probably for the best, and then Wunderwaffe.
Yeah, Wunderwaffe.
Alright, so Army Group North. Army Group Center has to be a different color, maybe orange. No, that's a little too similar. How about a different color of pink? That'll do. So anyway, army group center just has to hold. They will have a plan to eventually crush this pocket from the front, but they will not launch right away. Instead, let's look at army group north. They're going to have half of them split off and guard this, and then try to get a pocket up to here. Actually, that could be the job of our armored units, our other armor division, which should have some decent capability as soon as those units arrive. So in that case, let's delete that. Wrong ones. There we go. Let's give them a job here.
Reserves are looking... We have 855 medium tanks, by the way.
Ooh, that's good. Let's swap them out and get some of those light tanks back. How much will it do here? Yes, perfect. What does that give us back on light tanks? It's at minus 79 light tanks now. Should we just build some Panzer IIs since the other armies seem to need them? What about Panzer... When can we get Panzer III? Light Tank III. Leopards.
I think that's a 1940 research.
1941.
41? I think I really like the Leopard, especially the Martyrs in the SPGs.
Yeah, doubling that armor is a pretty big deal. The reliability goes up because it's a Henschel. Never mind, that's why. The max speed is way up, 14.7 on those guys. You could throw that in with our motorized divisions, to be honest.
We've had this talk. Yeah, that was the big plan, was those for our future moto divisions. That would be quite brutal.
I mean, how much more does it cost to build mechanized is the question.
It wasn't the cost, it was the speed that was our concern. By the way, we are 100% on fuel, so everything's getting the fuel it needs.
Yeah, I don't mind too much if the motorized / mechanized go a little slower, because the combat statistics of mechanized are just so much better. And that would free up a lot of trucks we could give to other people, but we could do it slowly. And we do have a 50% bonus to it. Let's try to get that next, I think. And we have only a little bit.
We now have 700 light tanks.
Oh, okay, so we did get a bunch back, didn't we? Excellent. And we're at 100 medium tanks, but those are slowly getting swapped out to our... What's our current upgrades? We're only at 50%. We've got 50,000 of our infantry equipment has gone to our divisions. So that's pretty good. Hopefully that means that we're going to have a pretty significant advantage over the Soviets. They are doing military reorganization.
What does that give them?
Bonus to land doctrines. It's March. We're going to start seeing the snow is starting to melt. Do we want to do this?
What do you think?
I think we want as long a summer period as we can get.
Okay, I vote for yes.
Okay, let me get a few more divisions from our training that are almost fully trained and add them into the various
groups. What month are we going in? You know we have to justify war goal, right?
Oh, we should have chosen the... Damn it.
Soviet Union has a non-aggression pact with Sweden, Romania, Japan, and Soviet in British Raj.
We should have gotten the war with the USSR. I forgot we could even do Anti-Comintern Pact. Yeah, let's start the justification, I guess. It won't take long, right? We only need to do
Yeah, but
one.
He'll know.
He would know if we were doing the national focus, too, and it would take 70 days instead of 25. So I'm going to hit it. Yeah, our infantry have some pretty decent breakthrough for infantry.
It looks like we have more units than him.
I hope so. Looks can be deceiving. I guess we're going to find out.
Yeah, what's our break there? 45? What's the standard?
47. I don't know what the standard is, but we've got pretty good with that artillery in there.
Yeah, we need to get those SPGs up. We have a lot of them. We have 300.
Yeah, where would we want to... We wanted to put potentially one of those in...
You said armor, I said moto. It's up to you.
What's the difference between these right now? Our armor division has a soft attack of 253. Our motorized division has only 124. So yeah, maybe moto it is. That'll also increase our armor our moto division by a little bit of armor, right? Yeah, 13 armor. Yeah. Jesus.
I'll put in there. I think moto's a better choice.
Yep. Okay, let me see how many it would cost. Ah, should only be 340.
Oh, put them in.
Done. Oh, yeah. 221 soft attack now. 340 defense and 56 breakthrough for the
motorized
division.
You want excavation 3, or do we want oil plants 2? Or do we want assembly line production 100% efficiency?
Oh, that's a tough call.
Those are all good choices.
Or do we want the anti-tank boost? Heart attack and piercing up by 10 and 20% respectively for all our anti-tanks.
That might be a good choice.
It's a 39 tech too, so it's 91 days.
Go for it.
And as soon as the computer is done, let's get more encryption or decryption.
Depends.
Probably decryption. He's been able to see us for a while anyway. There's not much that we're hiding. Turkey just figured it out. Oh, snap. USSR getting fabricated on.
The light, dreary rain on the Eastern Front is quite ominous to me. Yeah. Do we have our fighter, all our Air Force planned for the push?
Yeah, I put as much as I could.
You have them all up there? Okay.
Hopefully a lot of them got replaced by better things. Yeah, most of our Henkel 51.
We have another 100 close air support and 150 fighters. Perhaps we should keep those as reserves.
Yes, definitely should keep them
ones.
As reserves. A bunch of them are the crappy ones.
Do we want to send out the tactical bombers as well?
Tactical bombers, if we destroy territory and then take it, it's just going to hurt our supply situation.
Agree. Maybe for Leningrad.
Are we paused for a reason? Oh, never mind. They unpaused it. Okay. How many of those unicorn divisions do we have?
Okay, whatever. It is.
We have quite a lot of unicorn divisions waiting in... I'm going to bring them over and put them in Warsaw, or next to Warsaw, and I'll have all future unicorn
divisions. Jesus, Marsoups is 3 hours behind.
That's not much.
Alan Blue is still on yesterday.
Ah, that's a problem.
He's on, yeah, that's not good. Okay. We just have our mountain troops on the front line. Is that cool for you?
They're just taking part in the fight. It's just a one mountain division. I don't really want to weaken its... I mean, what is its setup here? Does it have anything worth... I mean, maybe
what's happening in India?
Off.
Oh, dude, look! Look at India!
Ooh! It's working! We should probably let... Italy and Sweden know that we're about to go on USSR.
Yeah. Light tank destroyers, infantry equipment, support equipment. You just put it on artillery. That's great. I'll get the proper resources we need.
That's not what I want, right? That doesn't have a port.
Still one more factory.
Yeah. I mean, air seems to be the biggest. I think more fighters. We have another second line of fighters we ever built. What happened to the Focke Wolves? You switched it over directly, right? Yeah. I would build a second, start a second line of fighters with extra factories. And just, yeah. And we could even use some of our air experience to increase them a little bit. Reliability goes way down. Damn it, we need 90 to do what we want. We'll hold off. Just make another line of fighters.
We're going to lose a lot of rubber, a lot of oil on day one.
Yep, I've got more synthetic plants. I'll pop them to the top of the list. Okay.
We have 24 Slavic divisions that are going to start punching through Baku in Turkey right now, so that's good. Oh, he's sending more. He's sending 20 more.
Turkey's going to join us and fight?
Yep.
All right, then I am glad I'm building. I wish he had told us sooner, because we could have had way more.
He wasn't convinced until we punched through India.
I see. Well, I've got... I'm building another 12 mountain divisions. Actually, let's just do it like this. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Yeah, that we can send down there, but they're not going to be ready for a while. And I wish we had a little bit more land experience. I could alter the mountain divisions more, but I'll do that later. All right, we're coming to the end of April. Things should start drying out. Actually, they have started to dry out already in the places of import. Do you think we should still wait until the end of May if it doesn't look like we need to? He's gone.
We're screwed.
Things are starting to dry out.
Sorry, I'm just making sure they got everything ready.
In the areas of import, we could probably go at the beginning of May instead of the middle.
All right. I know, it's just we're having some troubles in India as well, so. But it looks like the Japanese are starting to punch through.
Yeah. At least definitely in Tibet.
I'm just training my divisions up to regulars, so hopefully by the end of May, they'll be set.
Those tanks might be able to last long enough for Japan to relieve them.
That's what I'm hoping.
Oh, you are punching through. Nice.
Good job.
Italy, do you have 8 mountain divisions you could send to India? In Saudi Arabia?
I don't know what I have, man. I haven't played this game since just now.
Check just the southern tip of Saudi Arabia.
You also have some fighters. If you have any naval bombers, send them down to the Indian Ocean.
Yeah, I got it.
We will make Portugal great again.
Yeah, no kidding. Let's leave that for conscription if we need it.
I'm not far. Okay, I'm finally in a port with my troops.
Hey, Tubit, can I take these?
He wasn't kidding when he said my Air Force wasn't organized. Christ.
What was that, Ashender?
I said, can I take these 9 divisions in the red? I don't seem to be doing much.
Yeah, take them.
Medium tanks are catching up.
It looks like we're stabilizing the fronts.
It looks like it. You guys are doing great.
Italy, I have 14 divisions on the way. I'll try to land in the north. I'm far, though. I'm still in Italy with them.
All right.
Look, man, I'm everywhere.
Let's do this.
Good luck.
All right, the mud came back.
Can I get now?
Soviet Union pulled everything off the border, but...
Yeah, they're probably pulling it all over here. We're really hoping to get some... We got 3 pockets lined up for the beginning here, and I think we might be able to do it.
I hope Turkey joins.
At least he gave me military access. So.
To be a trap.
I just improved our field hospitals.
We should do that next too. Get field hospital 2, or did we already do it? We did. We got Field Hospital, too. That's damn valuable. We've almost got Recon, too. It's 57 days away. I really wish we'd thought of that earlier. We've got Recon on
Does anyone have any support equipment?
They're just talking.
Netherlands.
Netherlands, okay.
We can. We don't have any reserve.
We're gonna run through.
Yeah, I've got a deficit of 100, so just whatever.
It's not that bad.
Yeah, I'm gonna need that.
Well, I'm still losing. I'll just recruit less troops. It'll be fine. I'll cut down on my recruiting divisions. It's probably smart since I'm about to go into battle.
Do you mind any weapons? Germany rifles. Need arms.
We need riot rifles.
Who's
at 30,000?
DO-22.
Negative. 30,000.
Tactical bombers?
Who is that? Say your name, your faction.
Japan.
Oh, we can't help you. That's the thing.
I don't think I can get some convoys, ba.
Are your ports open, Italy and then north? They take
their own. Hey, there's a bunch of Spanish bombers in China. There were when I last checked the game. Maybe they're still there. You could use those.
They're
definitely.
In India now, bombing stuff.
Great. Yeah.
I can't believe how many troops they got in there.
He's breaking through the Singapore line a little bit.
All right, Simo, I think it's time.
Yeah, all right, it's drying on the right out on the coast, Japan.
You ready?
What was that about a line for Japan?
Do you want to go into our own chat for this?
Yeah, let's do it. Okay.
Okay.
I'm ready. Here we go. We need Army Group South needs to go as well. Army Group North is just holding position for now. All right. Turkey's in. Now I can send the mountain troops down to him, but I only have one division because he didn't tell me. So, hey, there are no Soviets down there.
Go, 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 go.
He could totally push for the border.
Go for Baku as fast as you can.
I'm relocating my forces to the border now.
He's got nothing on the border, so you could punch through. Hey, Yugoslavia, he's got nothing on the border. Go straight through Baku.
Yep.
Nail through.
Somebody has to call Turkey into the war.
Turkey's in the war.
No, they joined the Axis. They're not in the war.
Yeah, you have to call them separately.
There it is. Done. Oh, our air units are up, right? Yeah. We've got air superiority over all three zones right now. Yep, we've got good air superiority. Let's just do one to Waffa. And we can pierce all of their armored divisions, which is good.
Hey, send the guys from Leningrad.
Oh, I forgot about them.
Hey, doing it. Boats in the Black Sea would be a good idea, too.
Let's get our Navy. As soon as they make it there, we can get our...
Hey, Yugoslavia, protect the... if you've got some troops, or Turkey can protect some of his docks, because we have no idea if the Russians are going to push through there.
They have many boats.
Yeah.
Yes, I see them. Hopefully our ships are coming to join it. They're patrolling that zone right now.
How's it looking? They've lost 10,000 men already.
Yep, we're punching through some areas here.
Hey, Sweden, how's it looking?
I'm pressing. It's just kind of slow, so I'm not able to micro want to.
Should we send out the Navy to help Sweden? Because
it's already patrolling
there. All right.
If it's ready to come help them, it's ready to come help them. I don't know if we can force it up there.
I'm trying to micro the moto divisions.
Yeah, we got to make these encirclements happen.
Come on, we need Italy and Spain to work in Afghanistan.
There are a bunch of Soviet divisions down there. Oh man, our close air support is doing some real work. 51 Borg damage and 31 strength damage in this battle.
We lost or they lost?
No, they've lost. Our close air support did that.
Nice job. That's perfect.
I don't understand why they didn't join the Allies.
Who?
Soviets? It's two separate wars right now.
Yeah, the Soviets can't join the Allies. They have their own faction.
Romania needs to start pushing.
Boy, the movements in the mountains of the Caucasus are so slow.
Yeah, no kidding. We're on speed one right now, too.
Yeah, that's to be expected.
Topsy fucking yelled at me. He's like, put it on speed one right now. I'm like, yeah, I understand.
If there's nobody opposing, I will be 14 days in Baku.
Oh, boy. The Soviets... Oh, our German ships just made it into the battle with the Soviet fleet. Their battleship's taking some heavy damage.
Right.
Our cruiser's in there on them. Oh, no, that's the Swedish cruiser.
We're down 37 oil now. What do we focus on? Planes or tanks?
Shit. Tanks.
Okay.
5, 10, 15,
actually, we're good.
20
Our Navy 20 took the biggest hit. Our Navy took the biggest hit, not our tanks.
Yeah.
And our trucks did, too.
Ooh, our battleships are almost in range now. Our infantry are going to be landing in Leningrad in one day. Whether it's going to be a successful landing remains to be seen. There's a bunch of troops moving through Leningrad. That sucks. We got
that
really
sucks,
bad timing.
Yeah. It's all those Finnish troops. Hey, Yugoslavia, you could also help in, I don't know what the hell Romania is doing, but he's not attacking in Romania itself.
I told him just to
there.
Hold Romania so that we could try all and right. get this pocket. But it looks like...
Oh, dude, the Italians just got fucked.
Where, in India?
Yeah, they don't have a single dock and they got a bunch of units cut off.
Ooh, the Swedes lost a lot of ships for only two Russian destroyers.
Hey, should we land in Tallinn instead?
We can't do
Estonia?
Change it now.
Oh, fuck.
It's already going. But I'm going to leave the fleet with the battleships right outside of Leningrad to give them some naval bombardment. As soon as they get some of their organization back, just a little bit longer... One more tick. All right, hit this.
We're losing 1,000 rifles a day.
Jesus, for reinforcements? Holy crap. I'm glad we've got two full lines going then. Any new ones I'm putting straight on there. We've got another three military factories coming up soon. I'm going to cancel these coastal for now. I know we have available planes in reserves. That's where we want them to be.
We're breaking through in Estonia.
Nice. That's where we have the weakest armor divisions at the moment.
The Soviets are pulling back. We really need those... We need the Romanians to help with the encirclement.
Yeah, I guess we do. Let's ask him to push forward then.
I'll get him in the... Hey, Eastwood?
Can he push north?
Yeah. Look at what we're doing, Redner. We need you to push north.
Prevent them from getting out of that
pocket.
Pocket
that we're trying to nail in.
Okay.
We don't have any armor down there. We're using it for a pocket in the center, but I don't think that pocket's working out very well.
I don't think we can actually cross the river.
Well, keep them busy. Working. It'd be just as good.
Could move the...
Yeah, you can attack...
Yeah, soldiers are standing. If you can close pocket now.
Yeah, I'm on it.
Keep one of them back. Just one. Send the other two forward.
Problem is that the last thing is heavily, that there are like 20 divisions in there. Or 18.
Yeah, that's why we need to kind of nail it in. How are the things looking in Turkey?
Still just moving dudes into position, really.
He's falling back. He's falling back.
I've started the plan just because he's falling back so much.
Why not?
Why do we have so low? Oh, it's a river crossing. And we're exceeding combat width. Ugh.
Hey, we're winning Leningrad, but they just shattered our attack.
Oof. We don't have any air support up there. We do have
my World War I era fighters are providing cover in case this region.
Oh man, they're gonna push it back. They have only one division there. If they just put one more division, we're screwed. We're being attacked. Our trucks aren't hitting out hard enough.
We're losing 2,000 rifles a day.
Hopefully it's just as bad for them. We can't get that middle pocket. They're just... The fucking AI pushed forward through the middle instead of only on the sides like I wanted it to.
Our tanks are doing some serious damage. Oh, so close to cutting this pocket off.
In the Romania? Nice.
Yeah, look at this.
Our Estonia pocket's looking pretty good, too.
Portland? Oh, hell yeah, look at that.
Attack downside, not the big stack. We can close it there. Over the river, the south. There are just two divisions there.
Yeah, we're sending in more units. Oh yeah, down south, that's perfect.
You already
we got it, we got it, we got it. Oh, that's great, that's great. Look at that.
Oh, my trucks finally broke through in the center. I might be able to get an encirclement here.
Okay. Looking okay.
Why are there 22 divisions just standing there?
Yeah, the AI is really bad. I'm micromanaging our panzer. It looks like he's got just light tanks. How's Leningrad going? We lost.
Yeah, we're going to lose. I don't know if we can tell those guys to retreat. Yeah, we can tell them to retreat. It's not worth keeping them up there.
I'm trying to keep the Soviets occupied in this pocket so they can't push through and counterattack this. Where do you want to focus, north or south?
Me? Personally?
Yeah, because...
I'm focusing north right now.
Okay, I'm
Our
keep
tank
pushing
almost
these
has the pocket at Riga.
Yeah,
almost.
I keep moving that tank. I don't want to cut him off, though.
No, he's getting width right now.
Good. He's trying to counter it.
Yep, I see him. He's moving a truck with no...
I moved the tanks in.
Nice.
Yes! Fuck you!
Hey, the enemy has air superiority in Iran.
We don't have any planes there, that's why.
Jesus, so slow right now. Their movement. Max speed is 4.4. Infrastructure.
Now we gotta get the docks. We gotta get the docks in Estonia.
You mean to prevent them from getting supplies?
No.
Or prevent them from... I mean, they could try to...
They could try to get
sneak out.
Sneak out,
but we've got it on... No, we want patrol.
How's Romania looking?
Okay, so far. Across the river at one...
The pocket?
1 point, yeah.
But nice, guys. The line.
Let's see if I can't help you right here.
Battle should be over in less than a day. We should have them cut off.
Let's see if we are quicker than the one unit that is moving in. Yeah,
I'm moving our panzers up the top.
Muddy, but we missed a lot of it.
You can shift click to I just realized you can't shift click to support attack anymore.
It's actually control click directly on the battle.
Hey, Bridger, can we some of those infantry units that we're setting up, I'm running our tanks as fast as I can up to Estonia. If you can send up some of those infantry units to cover that base so they don't get flanked. We got the encirclement, guys.
Yep, I see what you're doing.
How many divisions are in there?
A lot. Looks
5, 4, 6, 10, 7, 8,
yeah.
Not a huge amount by any means, but something.
How do the fighters need to be moved?
No. Eastern Poland and Baltic states are still where all the fighting's happening.
I'm serious about getting these fucking tanks to like Leningrad or something.
The fuck is a tank?
Turkey. How's Baku looking?
We're rolling over them really fast. Well, hold on. Perfect. I say that, but there's some redeployments going on now. It's changing it.
We're fighting for trying to break that pocket right now.
Yeah, I'm surprised. I wouldn't be surprised.
Oh, it's not. That's not.
It's
what
pretty funny.
I'm gonna try to expand the width. If you want to work on encirclement more further.
Up in the
north.
It's
kind of funny. Basically, we have Japan and some static forces fighting the entire allies, and the entire Axis is fighting Soviet Union.
Turn this on this whole time. I could have been using WASD movement. Uh-oh.
Okay.
I guess we're calling it good.
Yeah, it is. Never mind. It is 1:15. That's when we said we were going to stop.
Didn't we call for 45 or 15?
Well, we said 45 minutes from before. I'm actually going to save this game this time.
Alright, good game, guys. I gotta go feed my girlfriend.
Ah, but things just started happening. Alright, what's the status of India? I didn't get to check that out yet.
We lost one of the fronts.
Which one?
The Northern Karachi front.
Ooh.